Tatjana Schoenmacher sets Olympic record in women's 200-meter breaststroke. The South African swimmer set a new Olympic record in the women's 200-meter breaststroke during the preliminary round on Wednesday, with a time of 2:19.16. Schoenmacher had already broken one Olympic record in Tokyo, in the 100-meter breaststroke preliminary rounds with a time of 1:04.82. She ended up claiming silver in the 100-meter event on Monday. The women's 200-meter breaststroke final is slated for Thursday.